The Health Information Program is a very good program. It's a very hot program, I tell my students. It is the place to be if you want to get a job. The Bureau of Labor and Statistics project a 65% increase in jobs between the years 2012 and 2017.
We're going to make sure that these students are prepared with the new coding process very early in the game.
When you come into the program, the emphasis will be on anatomy and physiology and medical terminology. The program itself is 67 credits. 37 of them are in science only. All of our faculty have advanced degrees, and they are RHIA certified along with CCS and CCP.
The emphasis is really on helping you as the student to get a full-time position either in a large physician group practice or in a hospital setting.